Here's a guy who gets a lot of ice time at the Canadian Championships. He skates both singles and in pairs with Allison Gaylor. David Peltier, 21 from Sayabec, Quebec, was fourth in men's singles competition last year.
But he was second after the short program. He shocked a lot of people. Came very close to making the world team. Very talented skater. Has not quite been able to land the triple axel yet, but he's very close. He's opening with the triple lutz combination. Over rotated. Couldn't hold the landing.
Jumps he'd like to do again. David